didn't see that one coming. Old-fashioned? Maybe. But you know, I could really live with something boringly predictable. Like this wheel. It doesn't just go left or right. It gives me control over what happens and when. Music, volume, phone, cockpit design, and even these little shifters, which let me decide how much energy I recuperate when I slow down. Oh, I didn't mean to slow down now.
The multifunction steering wheel and digital cockpit in the Enyaq iV.
The Enyaq iV comes with a new simplified digital cockpit. The default layout shows assist systems, driving data, and navigation directions. By pressing the top left button on the right-hand side, you can turn on adaptive cruise control. By pressing the buttons below, you can shift focus between the three parts. The top left button on the left side activates LoRa, and you can adjust the volume using the touch bar below the infotainment screen. Pressing the top right button on the left side activates steering wheel heating. We wish you safe travels with the digital cockpit and steering wheel, and we hope you're enjoying your new Škoda.
Škoda. Simply clever.